lady. This is Frances at the bar.
Excuse me.
You could be here.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
What would you like to drink?
I think I'd like a beet juice, carrot juice, and pineapple juice, please.
Coming right up, sir. Bingo. It is going to be one of those great drinks.
Thank you very much.
Are you a repairman?
No, ma'am, I'm not.
Well, do you lay linoleum?
No, ma'am, I'm a journalist.
Oh, I was hoping you were the linoleum man. I came to the cabaret hoping he had stopped here on the way to my home. I've been waiting here for 3 weeks.
That's not a long time.
Oh, it seems like an eternity. He promised me he'd come to lay the linoleum in the kitchen last year on November 23rd at 9 o'clock.
Have you heard from him since?
No. Oh, but I received a postcard from the Red Cross a week ago telling me that he was alive and well and thinking about me. Every morning, I call the linoleum store, and they say he's coming out that day. I'm going out of my mind with worry. They get your spirits up in the morning, and by the end of the day, they have sunk. Why do they say he's coming when they know he isn't?
I guess they don't want you to despair. Everybody needs hope.
You don't know what it's like sitting there waiting for the doorbell to ring. I don't sleep at night because I have these nightmares that he took another job in Macon. I keep wondering if he's getting enough to eat. Or if his truck broke down. Or the worst one is if my linoleum has never even arrived. If he would just call me and tell me he was all right, I could get through the day. But the uncertainty of it is driving me crazy.
I'm sure he's all right, or you would have heard from the Linoleum Layers Association of America. 3 weeks is not such a long time to wait for a layer who said he'd come on time.
But when he measured the kitchen floor, he said he'd be back in a week. Why would he say that if he didn't mean it?
They all say that. We once called a sewer repairman and said he'd be out in 2 hours. He showed up alive and well 6 months later. When he finally showed up, my wife asked him, "Where have you been?" And all he said was, "Well, I got here as soon as I could." just when you give up hope, they will finally arrive.
You're just saying that to make me feel better. Many of my friends have called repairmen who said they would come, and they've never been heard from again.
Have you ever thought about getting another linoleum man?
Every woman thinks about that. But what guarantee do I have that the second linoleum man would do just the same thing that the first linoleum man did?
Thank you, sir.
Ma'am, I'm really sorry about your problem. I will report it to my newspaper.
You won't forget?
Oh, no, it'll be in there next week.
You too, Brutus. Do you have a pillow?
A pillow?
Yes, a pillow for me to cry.